Hello. So if you are someone that has clicked on our freebie here and you're kind of disappointed because you already know about sign language and you know you already been teaching it in your class or you already been using it for a while and this is kind of basic, no worries. This video is just for you. So let's go ahead and get started. So you've taken the time to download this freebie. I just want to let you know that you'll be receiving several more emails to kind of guide you in giving you a few free things. But maybe you are like, this is too basic, I need more and right now. So this is the purpose of this video. Let's get started. I wanted to show you so you could see how things are really deep on this website. So we're going to take a quick tour to show you what you can do for your classroom. First of all, if you are a teacher and you're needing to support or have a full online course, you're going to click right here and you're going to go down to online courses. Now, before I move on, I'm going to scroll down because not everyone scrolls and not everyone reads. So let me show you this. This right here is a free podcast that you can share in your classroom on the smart board or just share with your students to learn more signs. So it changes, but is there and available at no cost. Now let's come back up and you can see there's drop downs here. We're going to click on online courses. In here, you'll be able to see a whole list of these. You can sign up for anything, okay? In just a moment, I will definitely show you how you can save 50%, okay? So hold on. So we're gonna just open one of these, which would be the level one, if you're teaching or wanting to learn sign language yourself. When we click on this one, there we go. This is what it looks like. You can scroll down. You can see the goals set up for this course, and you can see some samples right here. Okay. And you can share it if you are teaching. You can share it in the way that you just present it as the teacher. You can't share with your students, though, these links. Okay. It's just for you. And we're going to come over here. I'm going to open it up so you can see what that looks like, too. In here. This is the courses. You have handouts that you can use for the classroom, and you also have these different topics for each day. And right here, you can see how the videos get to the point. I will say that even though it says, you know, you have like 30 days and then part two is 30 days, that you can stretch these babies out to last the full year, okay? Now, if you're someone that has a class that wants, instead of like the papers that you print and pass out, they want a book, you can go on over to Amazon. And we are at ASL Teaching Resources, but you can see these titles right here. And just order them for your students too, okay? And there's more. We're going to be uploading more still. Now, this is what one of the handouts look like. This happens to be this one. Okay, now we're going to come over here. If you're not teaching and you just want to decorate your classroom, or you need it for your students to learn and practice and maybe play games and things, I'm going to come over here because if you look, when you click on one from the drop down, you can see on the right here you have quick links. Okay, and I'm going to click on classroom decor. When I open this up, you're going to see, well, just take a look for yourself. These are great for labeling everything over here, labeling everything in the classroom, so many things. Okay, so you can see for yourself even more. We continue to upload new resources all the time. Okay, and I want you to notice that our new artwork is stellar. Okay, and so some of the things on the website are older, but they're still good, but we are changing them out. Okay, and here's an example. Okay, we're coming over here. This is the categories that you can get. Let's look right here. You search by categories, and you can see all the variety of the categories. Okay, I'm going quickly so you can see. Now, suppose I want games for my classroom. I'm going to click on that and let me go back and go get the games here for you. Okay, so I've clicked on the games, and as you can see, there is a whole list right here. Okay, and it goes on down. Down, 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 down. Keeps going, 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 going. So many options for games there. Now, if I clicked on flashcards, you can see right here. Notice the new look right here as compared to the old way, which we are changing out. First of all, the flashcards very soon, okay? So by the time you see this, it might already be uploaded and changed out. But look at this, how amazing to be able to use this in your classroom for teaching signs. Okay, and not only that, they also have a QR code where you can share and with the parents, send that paper home, and you can show it in your classroom, just pop it up on the screen, and they can learn the signs just being played from the recording. Okay, so now you're trying to think about this, and let's just get straight to the point here. If you got the freebie and it's basic and you're ready to roll your sleeves up and get started as saving 50%, I'm going to show you what that looks like. You're going to go to the home page. Now you can decide, you can do both actually, but the one on the right is if you just want access to all the online courses. That is a very inexpensive option. And then you actually, the whole world opens up where you can just access anything while you still have your membership each month right there. Okay, now the other side, the teaching resources, this right here is where you're going to be saving a 50% each month based on how much money that you pay. And so we're going to click here and this opens up right here. So yes, you do see children and we do focus on children. However, there are many things for those teaching in high school or middle school, as you saw with the flashcarding games and so forth. So when you click here, I'm gonna let you see this yourself and check it out. So how your membership gives you what we call ASL Bucks. So we double your money basically for the pro levels. We do have purchase orders. And anyway, that's all. I just wanted to show you in case you were like, I don't need this freebie. It's not for me. That's too easy. I need more stuff and I need it now. Well, that's what the purpose of this video is, just for you. So I hope that was helpful. You can always reach out to us. Right here, you can reach out to us if you have questions or need help. We also currently right now, if you click right here, click on webinars. Webinars, we have every Wednesday, anyone can join our live Zoom and ask us anything. We tend to have a topic, but we always say, if you're joining Zoom, what questions do you have? Let us know. But you can see right here, and this changes, so by the time you see it, it will look different, okay? But right here, you can see, join the lives, ask us anything, how can we help you, okay? And again, it will look different by the time you see this page. Okay, everyone, thank you. Thank you, thank you for, thank you for everything you do with the kids. I hope this video was helpful for you. Take care, bye.